My new PC has top of the line specs, can run 4K graphics, and it has the power of a NASA space station.